Looking back in all the things we do, asking how we can make a change.
Education leads to early detection.
B. Bleeding, blood and stool and vomit.
O means observe people that you know they have Ebola.
L. Lack of appetite is a sign and symptom also.
A. Avoid contact and transmission of flu.
Liberia. Sierra Leone.
Nigeria.
Hello, my name is Gile Scholes, founder and chair of the Sierra Leone Association of Artists and Musicians. We have come together along with other artists and musicians in the entertainment industry from different countries that have been affected by the Ebola virus to give you a message.
What is Ebola? Transmittable disease. Transmittable through fluids. Ebola kills 90% of its victims. Incubation, 2 to 21 days.
Signs and symptoms. Symptoms may appear anywhere from 2 to 21 days after exposure to Ebola virus, although 8 to 10 days is most common.
Signs and symptoms continued. Fever greater than 38.6 degrees centigrade or 101.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Severe headache, muscle pain, weakness, diarrhea, vomiting, abdominal, stomach pain, lack of appetite, rash, red eyes, hiccups, cough, sore throat, chest pain, difficulty breathing, difficulty swallowing, and unexplained bleeding inside and outside of the body.
How is Ebola transmitted? Ebola is transmitted through direct contact with the blood or bloody fluids of an infected symptomatic person, or through exposure to subjects such as needles that have been contaminated through infected secretions.
Transmission. A sick person's blood or body, fluids, urine, saliva, feces, vomit, and semen. Object, such as needle that has been contaminated with infected body fluids, infected animals.
Prevention. Practice careful hygiene. Avoid contact with blood and body fluid. Do not handle items that may have come in contact with an infected person's blood or body fluid. Avoid funerals or burial rituals that require handling the body of someone who has died from Ebola.
Prevention. Avoid contact with animals and raw meat. Avoid hospitals where Ebola patients are being treated. Routinely cleaning and disinfecting farms to inactivate the virus. Animals should be handled with gloves and protective clothing. Meat should be thoroughly cooked before eating. If an outbreak is suspected in animals, the premises should be quarantined and infected animals culled.
Prevention continue. Washing hands after visiting patients in the hospital or after taking care of those infected at home. Inform the authorities when a community is affected so containment measures can be taken.
Timely treatment of Ebola HF is important but challenging because the disease is difficult to diagnose clinically in the early stage of infection, because early symptoms such as headache and fever are non-specific to Ebola virus. Cases of Ebola HF may be initially misdiagnosed.
If a person have an early symptoms of Ebola and there is a reason to believe that the Ebola HF should be considered, the patient should be isolated in public places. Professional notification support therapy can be continued with a proper protective clothes until the sample from the patient are tested to confirm infection.
Ebola does not have a known proven treatment. Standard treatment for Ebola HF is still limited to treating the symptoms as they appear and supportive care. This consists of balancing the patient fluids and electrolyte, maintaining their oxygen status and blood pressure, treating them as any complicating infections.
Sierra Leone, suspected and confirmed case count, 810. Suspected and confirmed case death, 348. Laboratory confirmed cases, 733. Ebola National Hotline in Sierra Leone is 117.
Liberia, suspected and confirmed case count, 786. Suspected case death, 413. Laboratory confirmed case 190. Ebola National Hotline for Liberia. +231 886 520 581. +231 886 229 641. +231 886 387 381. +321 776 547 437.
En Guinée, nous avons 519 cas d'Ebola, dont nous avons eu 380 morts et 376 cas confirmés par le laboratoire.
Nigeria, suspected and confirmed case count 12, suspected and confirmed case death 4, laboratory confirmed cases 11. Ebola hotline, Lagos State, Nigeria, emergency center 0803 0802 316 9485, 0803 08 660, 0803 065 303, 0805528 1442, 0805532 9229.
Total confirmed case for West Africa, updated August 15, 2014. Suspected and confirmed count case 2,127. Suspected case death 1,145. Laboratory confirmed cases 1,310. Ebola is real. Let's wipe Ebola.
Together we can wipe Ebola out!
Ebola is real. Educate yourself. Avoid physical contact with people who have Ebola. Wash your hands regularly and make sure you observe everything that's going on around you. Report to the nearest health official as soon as you suspect something. Thank you.